Saturday is football game at Schwarz Wald Stadium fits together Freiburg and Borussia and Gladbach. The two teams with entirely different ambitions in the 2020/21 Bundesliga season. Freiburg have been struggling in the German elite division ever since the club chiefs sold important first team regulars, and, no doubt, the team's main goal is to avoid relegation to the
Bundesliga.
The likes of Flecken, Haberer, and Kubler have all been struggling with injuries, while Korea international Kwon Chang-hoon is rated doubtful after he was tested positive for coronavirus. Dijkhoven, on the other hand, aim to regain their spot in top 5, and they are eager to build on a 4-1 win over Schalke 4. Borussia and Gladbach are more of a team than Freiburg, and even though Alvedi and Hoffman remain in the recovery room, and Ben Sabani is quarantined.